Alrighty, boys. What do you call this thing?
The orange monstrosity.
Alright. Why? Because it's like mostly green. I mean, if we're being honest. It's mostly green. Oh, man. Okay. So it's a little scary.
Just a little.
Alright, tell us about it, guys.
Okay, so we built the frame out of like plywood that we found in the bottom of our shop. And we cut it and put it together in box thing.
Yeah.
And we put this 2x6 in to like put the spoons on, but we didn't have anything to put the spoons on, so we just like left it there.
So it really so serves no purpose?
Yeah.
It's probably holding it together a little bit better. I mean, that probably helps some.
Yeah.
All right. Cole, what else?
We cut like different size pipes and different materials and stuff. Like this one came from a fence post. This is just a copper one, and I don't know, just like a little metal.
So you have different metals then?
Yeah.
So they're not the same kind of pipe. Okay.
Yeah, we just used like yarn and we strung them from some hooks. And like Ashton said, we were gonna like attach them to this, and it was gonna be like a piano type thing. You hit this end, the other end goes up and hits it. But now we're just, doing like that.
Okay.
They all make different pitches though, because they're different sizes. So like this one's the lowest, and this one's the highest, because it's like short.
So it's shorter, that's the shortest one?
Yeah.
Okay. And that one's longer. And then when the medium one's over there?
Yeah.
We kind of.
That seems weird.
Yeah. Because the hooks are like based on their size. We re-drilled them in. So.
Okay. Can you guys play each of them for us? The, like from high to low or low to high? Okay. Makes pretty good sound, actually. So pitch, why is, they're different sizes. Why does it create different pitch, though?
When the spoon hits it, it vibrates the pipe, and yeah.
That's how it makes sound.
Yeah.
How does it make different sounds?
There's like, the more medium there are, it's like less, it makes less waves, it vibrates less, so that makes a lower pitch, and you know, vice versa.
Perfect, okay. Anything else? No? How could you tune this little feller?
Oh,
yeah, there it is.
So the way you tune it is either you add my tube pipe on. Well, we can't tune it now because it's already cut. Or you cut a little bit less.
Okay, cool. Who wants to go first? Volunteer, I like it. We can't even see it? Oh, you're going to turn around. If you're gonna change something, what would you change?
For the it to actually be in order.
That would be good, yeah.
And
why can't you just take it out of the off the string and put it on the other one or off the hook?
We drilled the holes. Based by the size.
You mean like they're wider apart or something?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
okay.
Like, there's one right here, there's like one here or something.
Okay.
Yeah.
Have you guys had any trouble with them like flopping around while you're trying to play them?
That was why the piano thing wasn't working too.
Because they move too much. Okay. Hit it, Mozart. Ben Slay! Yay! New man! Yay! Well, it was Jingle Bells, wasn't it?
Jingle Bells.
Yeah.
Was it? It was, right? Did you mess up somewhere? Do you want to try it again? Because you were really good and then it got to be not so good.
Well, I kind of made up the last part.
try it again. What is that part? Yeah. You know how Jingle Bells goes? It was still really, it was good. That extra like three there at the end, I don't know what those came from, but otherwise, good, Ash. All right, Cole, you're up. I expect something magnificent.
Oh, why?
don't know. That's so. Yay!